decent job on the boards, and I think we were 7 for 8 for the line in the first half, and so that certainly helped us. But we didn't get nearly enough stops, and you know, hopefully we can move forward and learn from it. But I do know that they took a little bit better ownership tonight. However, at the end of the day, when you continue to allow people to get deep position on your paint and give up consecutive easy baskets, that's just not going to win you many basketball games. And we're going to keep plugging away and see if we can get this thing figured out.
Offensively, what happened in the first half?